We can take that up. The control room's at the top of the rig.
Let's get up there.
Oh, is this thing coming down?
That's normal, believe it or not.
More emulsion. No wonder everyone here got sick.
There should be gas masks in those lockers.
That shit is toxic, Panic!
Just keep moving.
How do we get out of here?
There is a stairwell in the corner. Follow me downstairs.
What, where the things are coming from?
I thought a grub killer would be a little braver than that.
Hey, those things aren't grubs.
Unfortunately, you're right.
No! Ah!
Now where?
To the top deck. Not much farther, I promise.
Okay, masks off. We're clear.
Still no one. Whiz, let's hope some have made it.
The emulsion leak got worse, and people started getting sick. Doc thinks it's a virus of some kind. As of tonight, we've got almost 150 casualties. The rest of us have moved offshore. Major Paddock is still unaccounted for. If you're listening to this, head to the main deck and fire the flare gun. If we can, we'll come for you.
There's access to a heavy weapons locker up here somewhere. If you find it, take whatever you need.
I don't know about you, but I like my weapons like I like my lady, son. Heavy and loud.
When in doubt, push the button.
Persistence pays off, usually.
Cheer up!
Look like someone left you a message, Paddock.
Someone survived, then.
And the king is up!
If any of my people are alive, they'll respond.
Yeah. Same thing goes for the Locust.
What if nobody sees it?
Everybody's going to see that.
There!
At least some of them made it. That's something.
We got company! Defend this deck!
Not the kind of air support I was hoping for.
Yeah? Bring them on!
This isn't going to be easy, you know.
Thank you.
weapon incoming!
He doesn't exactly have the hammer down.
He's coming as fast as he can.
Well, it's not like we're in a hurry or anything.
Friends here.